Good morning, guys. Today is Saturday the 19th, and it is the wedding day. I just ended the last vlog, and I'm still like barely awake, but let's go find the bride.
Perfect.
Looks so good.
We're all ready. Yeah. We're going to the church now. This is Benedicte. Yeah, do you want to say your name so that they know how
you are? I am Benedicte.
Benedicte. So beautiful. So we're ready and we're all wearing these flower crowns and we're snuggling with the flowers. And yes, oh, so pretty. It's like baby's breath. Yeah. And we're wearing pastel for Alex because we love her.
Oh my god. Look at this place. This is insane. Actually crazy.
And you give me all.
What?
What do you want to say?
It's my wedding, and I'm celebrating my wedding. I just had cake.
You said cake. Oh, yeah.
But it's not here already.
I barely talked at all through the vlog, but I've been showing like little parts.
Yeah.
But let's get full body. You look so good. So good. And you're married.
I'm married.
How does it feel?
Hey, it feels great. It feels like
feels
I'm
so
not
good.
Tomorrow morning I'm gonna feel even more married.
Oh yeah, you are. Okay. So I'm asking them like what do they want to say to Auden Oyvind?
Hi, I'm this og Øyvis.
Hei!
Dere to fine sneaker som vi veldig liker.
Ja, det så, har vært så fint å kunne dele denne dagen med dere, og vi bare skikkelig glad i dere, virkelig.
Ja.
Dere skikkelig kvalitet og fantastiske folk.
Ja.
Og vi bare spurte herren hva slags sang han ville synge over dere i dag.
Ja.
Vi bare følte vi fikk den her. Er du klar?
Ja.
1, 2, 3. My milkshake brings all the boys to the yard. It's better than yours, damn right. It's better than yours, I can teach you, but I have to charge. What if communicate by
I can't believe it.
We're so tired.
We're so tired.
I can walk straight.
Goodbye, and beautiful barn. Oh, it's raining. We are back to where we started this morning because this is where I started the vlog this morning, which is funny, but now I look a hot mess in a completely different way. We just got home. I drove home. It's 2 a.m. and I drove in Norway and we got kind of lost. And it was an adventure. But we sent Aud and Oyvind off. And they're going to Thailand on their honeymoon. And now we are just like gonna crash. And I'm gonna end the vlog here because I need to conserve my battery for Iceland. And because there's nothing else to say. So if you guys are watching this, I love you. We had such a good time. I'm so glad that I was able to make it. Linnea and I are just getting ready for bed now. Would you like to say hi? Go out and hi. We love you guys. We're so excited for you. And yeah, thank you to everybody that came and contributed. Thank you for watching. If you don't know these people that this wedding is for, like, thanks for watching this anyways. You're the real MVP. And yeah, I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.